started?
Oh, well, they were out where construction was going on, just opposite my street. And one morning, they just, I don't know how, went out there, and they just roam around there, and this guy was just nipped, like you hear on the news. It was nothing like that. Nothing happened to me. I didn't even felt it. And they just grabbed the dogs and just locked them up. That's it.
Tell me about the dogs. Tell me about Axel's parents.
They are very nice dog, very friendly dog. I have some friends here who have been playing with Axel at home. And they are very friendly dogs. They have no problem even going to the vet.
And, certainly animal welfare is something that's very big in the terms of the city of Richmond. We have a no-kill policy at our shelter because we do care about animals. But, public safety becomes the final criteria that we look at in terms of making these sorts of assessments.
Animal advocate to find the right solutions for things. It's easy to go scam both dogs dead. I mean, that's just ridiculous. It wasn't a big deal.
No.
Didn't break the skin.
No.
It only obviously got reacted to the man walking by the property.
Yeah,